Hello there, good afternoon.
Lagi may formation doon.
We're on our way to our concert or
kayo,
somewhere.
Sige, pwede pa kayo.
So, pero sa akin, on my back, the noisy one is... Hi, Kuya! Hi! So, together, we are our ultimate driver, the evil Knievel, Mr. Abe. Hi, sir!
Hi, sir!
Yeah, yeah. So, papunta na kami sa concert venue namin, Kuya Marlon. Ang aming keyboardista. Our keyboardist. The long lost brother of Robin Gibbs.
Sa bundok na yun.
Is Eric. Yeah.
Oh,
What can you say? Any message for Sir Raoul?
A message for Sir Raoul. Very thank you for my Sir Raoul and take your trust and to believe as a musician and not only a musician. As a good friends. Okay. So,
yeah.
Thank you very much. Thanks for everything. Thank you for trusting me. I miss all of our events and we're doing some songs. So that's it and thank you.
And a message for the band members? For the mad members?
Yeah. The, for the mad members? It is really good, and a message for the mad members. Thank you for our coming as a professional members, especially we are doing kind of songs. And thank you for being supportive people and trying hard to play and to make kind of songs what we like. So keep up the good work and good luck to everyone.
Any message for the supporters of our band?
For the supporters of the band, especially you.
Yeah.
Thank you, and I hope you like our, especially our first album. We have first album. So it's already released as now. So I hope you like it.
So. Bye bye. Thank you. That's good, Jimmy. All right.
I would like to thank the following sponsors, like Ted Way, and of course the Never Ending Emperor Lights with red wines, like red wines. I would like to thank Sir Raoul Imbach for staying here in my nice house. Yeah, it's free. That is my vacation house.
Yeah. What else?
Yeah, for giving me more idea on music. I learned how to play Latin music. I'm from a rock band, but I play Latin music. Like Pierre Con Pierre, we have the new album.
Yeah.
And I like to thank the other sponsors, like French Paradox here, our sponsor, and the Pierre Con Pierre CD, yeah, with Miss Felipa Corrales. It's very cheap. The guitarist is good.
Who's the guitarist?
Derek Manubay.
Who's Derek Manubay?
That's me. That's the best guitarist in the world.
With quality.
With quality. And you have to buy this CD because the guitarist
is me.
Quality.
It's me. Any messages for the other band members?
Yeah, messages for the other band. Stop drinking coffee and stop smoking Dallas. It's not good. Dallas is very madalas. I like to thank Marlon Fernand for doing a nice piano on this. And Eric Drums Guns for doing a nice drum on this. And Jimmy, I like to thank Jimmy for playing nice bass guitar on this. But unfortunately, the most better part here is the percussionist. His name is Ferdy. He's very skinny, small guy, good at playing percussion. But most of all, the important thing is we have here Mr. Sir Raoul Imbach. That's my boss, and the lady here, the pretty lady. That's not his girlfriend, of course. That's Miss Felita Corrales. You just have to buy the CD. After 5 years, Sir Raul will be back in Manila. He will be staying again in this little house of mine. It's for free. I let him stay in this house. As you can see, this is my vacation house. I don't normally use this house. I use my old house in Montalban, my biggest palace there. If you've been to Montalban, my house there is very big, more bigger than this. This is a small house, actually. That's why I let Mr. Sir Raoul Imbach to stay in my small house.
You're so...
What else do you want?
You're so rich.
No, yes, I am.
Yeah.
Actually, this is my sponsors. Grappa. This is Bote Grappa. You know Bote Grappa?
Jario.
Yes, Bote Jario Grappa. That's my old business last time. But now I'm a guitarist. You must buy this CD.
What would you like to say for those people who support Raoul in the Wild Tortillas?
Yes, I would like to thank the
for
people
the years.
Who support Mr. Sir Raoul Imbach and Mr. Derek Manubay for having... What's the question?
What can you say about those people?
Oh, okay.
Messages for those
people
who supports us.
Yeah, to all the supporters of Raoul and the Wild Tortillas, I would like to thank everyone. Thank you.
Hello there, good afternoon. So, finally it is my turn to say thank you. Thank you for, first of all, I would like to thank Sir Raoul for giving me a chance to share what I have, to be a part of the band. Credits to Ricky Cabal, because he's the one who introduced me in this band. He is the former percussionist of this band, so thank you, Ricky. And to Sir Raoul, thank you for giving me an opportunity to share what I have. It is true that nobody knows how much you care until somebody cares how much you know. And that's how I see myself here in our band. Despite that I'm just, the youngest in the band, you never treat me like, just a nothing, you know. But instead, you give me respect. You build me up and let me share my expertise when it comes to world music, with the percussion and all of that stuff, especially in composing songs, writing it, and creating music. To my band members, thank you so much. It is an honor to play with you. For me, we're not just, an ordinary band with members, but we're a family. Thank you for being my kuya. So it's been like almost 5 years on the road with you, and continue playing the music, keep the music playing, and no matter what happens, I'll be just right here. Like what I said before, there will be no goodbyes, but instead I'll just see you around. And I know sooner or later, or after 5 years, when Sarah gets back, we'll be writing new songs. I'll be making some music for the meantime. Well, I guess for the meantime, I'm just gonna focus on something about personal. And I hope that once I've already built up, I could share, or I could take our band to the next level. Okay. And to all our supporters, to our fans, thank you so much for the love and support. You never let us down, you're always there. So all the people who help us, Derek Joel, Viva Records, Miss Pilita Corrales, and all the artists we used to play on, Kyra Jensen, Jade Riccio, Neil DeMessa, Josh Marquina, and all the people that is always behind our back along the way. Thank you so much. And we promise you that we'll always keep rocking the free world, okay? And Sarah Ull, I wish you good health. God bless in your career. I hope you always do well, always safe. Thank you, because for me, you never treat us like that you were just a boss, but instead, because of me being young, I treat you as also my father, so I really thank you for all those messages in times of need, those powerful and meaningful words that I need in those darkest days of my life. You've always been there. And for everyone, thank you. That's all I can say. And I wish that we're gonna make things work. So as Sarah was away, so my band members, hopefully someday we'll see each other again. Well, I'll just be here in the Philippines, so no worries on that. And yeah, like, thank you so much. I lost for words because there's a lot, you know, there's no words. If there's a greater words that can express how thankful I am, how I'm really feeling gratitude and all that stuff, you know, I will say that word. But thank you is more than enough, or it's not enough, I should say, to tell you how much I really appreciate the way you treat me, Cyril, for taking care of us and everyone else. Thank you so much, and for all the supporters, we'll keep on rocking the free word and see you around. Bye for now.
Para kay Sir Raoul, maraming salamat, sir, at kaming part ako ng Wild Tortillas, at ito'y kinagagal ako na at pinasasalamatan ko ng lahat ng membro at naging mabait sila sa akin at ako'y pinagkatiwalaan nila. Sana sa pagbabalik mo, tayo pa rin. Magkikita at magkikita pa rin tayo.
Any message for the band members?
Sa mga kapiyembro ko, stay as you are. Maging ano kayo, maging humble sa lahat ng bagay. Huwag lalaki ang ulo nyo. At pagpatuloy lang ninyo yung magandang simula na ginagawa ninyo. No, mag-aaral ng mabuti sa ano. Scoperdy, patuloy mo yung pag-compose mo dahil diyan ka yayaman.
Go. Message. Thank you, Raoul, and the band for giving me a chance to join your group and explore the new level of music that I always wanted to do in my life. Making my own music with the how can you say this? With the best musician that I've ever met here in the Philippines. Yeah, there's a lot of musicians here, but these musicians are really fun to play with. And to Sir Raoul, good luck, and hope to see you soon, and looking forward to make another music with you. Compose some new songs that I think that we're going to give people to listen with, and music that can make them dance, I think. And to Sir Raoul, have a good health, take care, and I think that's it.
And what and the message for the band members?
Band members, wow. I really have a lot of fun being with you guys, being with Derek, of course you, Birds, Jimmy, Marlon, and everyone here in the group. Yeah, we had a lot of experiences we're having a lot of hard times and good times. Yeah, it's a big challenge to face this kind of work. Actually, it's not just a work. It's a, for me, it's a passion. I think I've reached the ultimate goal for being a musician, to make our own music. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you. And a message for the supporters of the band.
And of course, thank you. Thank you guys for supporting Raoul in the Wild Tortillas. And see you soon. I hope we can make another concert for you and bring new songs, hopefully in the future. And thank you for the never-ending and love and support for the Wild and the Tortillas. Thank you, guys. I think that's it.
Peace.
Finally, my turn to take the word. It's been a great adventure, and I had great times here in the Philippines with a fantastic musician, to get to the point of having the best formation that I could dream of. Wonderful musicians who are talented, each one in his own way, and being able to record some of their creations, some of my creations, meeting some fantastic musicians in the Philippines, famous people, being able to work with them, like we did in this last album with Pilita Corrales. So really wonderful experience, and I'm looking forward to be back. It might take a little while, but I'll make it back. I want to make it back, and this time is for this album, and of course our previous album, Tribute to the Philippines. This one is Latin, and it's in Spanish, all duets, most of them composed by myself, and some famous one from Latin America. And Tribute to the Philippines, which is our album, previous album, with songs in Tagalog and songs in English, and even one song in French of Freddy Aguilar, Anak in French, a new version that I created. I want to thank all the guys who followed us through this, it's been now 4 years, adventure. So thank you for being with us. We don't do music just for ourselves, we do music for the people who like music. So every time we get a good comment, every time we make somebody happy, that's our happiness, and that's why we're doing the music we're doing. And I hope that this number will grow, and that people like what we're doing, because we love it. So to my musician, thank you so much for being with me all this time. I wish you all a lot of success. I hope you will keep the Wild Tortilla alive while I'm gone, but I'll be back to make it alive again. Hopefully by then you'll be already famous on your own or with the Wild Tortillas. So good luck, guys. Continue the good work and compose and create, and make the music world a nicer place. Thanks. Quando manca il sole, se non ci sei.